Welcome to Freshest Now. Today's video is about RPSC Recruitment 2021. Viewers who want to read about the recruitment, please check this link from the description. Alternatively, you can also head to Google and search for RPSC Recruitment 2021 Freshest Now. And as you search, you can see Freshest Now website. You can get all of the detailed information regarding the recruitments at one place itself. If you want regular job updates, join our Telegram channel. The link will be in the description. Heading over to the details of the recruitment. The organization is Rajasthan Public Service Commission, RPSC. Post available to apply is for assistant professor. There are 918 vacancies available. Starting date to apply is 9th of June. Last date will be 23rd of June. You can apply through online. Category is under government jobs. There will be a written test or an interview which will be conducted in order to select the candidates. Job location is in Rajasthan. And if you need any clarifications regarding the recruitment, please do cross-check with the official website as mentioned here in the last column of the recruitment. Next is the vacancy details. For general category, there are 404. For SC, there are 131. For ST, there are 92. And OBC, 179. For MBC, there are 34. And EWS, 78 vacancies respectively. Whoever is good in their academic record, carrying 55% of their marks at their master's degree or its equivalent degree from a recognized university are eligible to apply. Or similar tests like UGC, like SLET or SET should be taken up by the candidates. And candidates who have been awarded a PhD degree in accordance with the University Grants Commission, which is UGC, are also eligible to apply. And the selection process is going to be through a written test and an interview. Pay scale will be starting from 15,000 and ranging up to 35,000 ranging up to 39,000 respectively. Whoever is belonging to general EWS or OBC of other state candidates have to pay 350 rupees in regards of the application charges. OCBC of the Rajasthan state 250 and SCST PH it's 150 respectively. Go to the official website and then you can see news and events section. You can download the notification of the assistant professor and cross-check with your eligibility criteria, then proceed with the application process. If you are reading this notification through Freshest Now website, you can see the important links section. First is to download the notification and read all of the details. Second is to apply online the application form. Once if you click here, you will be directly forwarded for the application process. If you have any queries, do place them in the comment section and subscribe to our channel Freshest Now. Thank you for watching.